Before we start this video on Vainglory PS, I'm hosting a massive giveaway. First of all, I'm giving away 50 donation points to the third winner and perfect sell stuff to the second winner, and the main prize is gonna be a collector's amulet. How to join a massive giveaway? Please simply like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your in-game down below. Yeah, and let's go with the video. Yeah, today I said we on Vainglory PS, and Vainglory PS is a custom server which I haven't checked out before, so we have a checkout on some futures right now on Vainglory PS. I saw a few streamers already testing it out, so I only had good feedback about it, so we have a checkout on some futures. But first of all, look at my juicy gear. We have the full Boo gear, which is absolutely awesome in my opinion, and we as well have the full Zeus gear, so we're gonna wear that real quick now. And if you do that, you can see like we get so good stuff. I like the wings in my personal opinion, but yeah, this gear looks absolutely amazing. But my favorite is obviously the Boo one, because I'm a big Dragon Ball Z fan. Today's video has been sponsored by Runet. Runet is the newest, most up-to-date and modern RuneScape private server top list of 2020, leading up to 2021. Runet provides a unique way of voting, being connected with everything else, and as docs to create your own voting script. Thank you, Runet, for sponsoring this video. So let's have a check out first of all of the home area of Vainglory PS, and as you guys can see, we got a big place on Vainglory PS, which is absolutely insane in my opinion. So on this side we have, I would say, the AFK area with the AFK merchant, with some players who already keep grinding for the wood card. We can as well AFK mine right there, and yeah, we as well have the AFK merchant, where you can get basically rewarded by AFKing on this server, which is absolutely pork in my opinion. Like, holy fuck, man, which server has that? If you go over here, we have the big, I would say it's a gambling area. All right, no, it's not the gambling area. It looks like the gambling area because of the thing right here. But this server actually has a player-owned shop manager. And as you guys can see, everything is working right now. We can check from all the different players we have on Vainglory PS. You can check the shops. We can manage my shops. And as you guys can see, I don't have anything, obviously, in my shops, but that's really, really pork, man. I think that's important to mention as well, but yeah, that's really, really good, man. I think it's always important to mention little things as well. And look at this nice statue right here. This looks absolutely pork in my opinion. Really, really well designed. I really like that. It's a really awesome idea by the owner. But yeah, we have some shops right here. And as you guys can see, we have the healer. We have the King Letters for vote rewards. Like, you can get rewarded by voting on this server. And as you guys can see, you can see the vote store right here. You can get even fucking donating scrolls, super donating scrolls, medium boxes, and a bunch of other good stuff. We as well have the boss point shop with a bunch of other good stuff right here. We as well have the makeover match, but we don't want to do that. I want to keep being bald. And yeah. We as well have the loyalty point store. Yeah, that's interesting. I think loyalty points are as well kind of AFK. You just stay online on the server so you can get loyalty points. And yeah, we have the wise old man. We have the healer right here again. And yeah, we as well have the donation store one, where you can basically again buy a bunch of good stuff with donated points. And here we have as well donation point. It's temporary disabled, so only one shop, but yeah, I take that. You can get like bunch of good stuff. The best one is like the executive donor rank scroll. Is I'm not sure how much it is, but yeah, we as well as sponsor rank, man. That's many good stuff, man. I like that. So now we have the juicy teleport interface of Vainglory PS, and as you guys can see, we got five of different sections to pick. We have monsters, bosses, ultra bosses, mini games, and globals, where you can basically see the NPC right here. You can see like the information of the NPC, and you can see the possible drops of each NPC. which is really, really good in my opinion. And here we got a bunch of Pokemon stuff, bunch of Dragon Ball Z stuff, which I really, really enjoy in my honest opinion. But yeah, that's really, really good, man. I like that interface, first of all, because it's really clean. It's not too big. It's not too, it's not shit customized. I really like that. But now we have a checkout on the mini games and on the drop rate zone. And if we do that, we get straight teleported into that. And yeah, as you guys can see, we have a drop rate shop right here. And where you can buy like bunch of different DR necks and some rings right here. We basically have to kill a few of these drop rate boxes. And here, obviously, we can do that because we have a really, really good gear. And yeah, as you guys can see, we can we receive like 7 drop rate hearts, which we can use to the drop rate shop, obviously. But as you guys can see, we need to grind for some good stuff. But I like that we have to grind for some stuff in game, so it's not like every time, like not always like pay to win on this game, which is, in my opinion, really important on the custom server. So before I forget that, you can even craft these items from this stuff. And as you guys can see, we can select any item we want to try to sacrifice, but we can upgrade them. Suggest rate for your advanced upgrade is 1%, it says. But yeah, we can upgrade the DR neck. And as you guys can see, we need actually some requirements before we can upgrade that. We need like some different rings. We need like 5 ring crystals, 35 mythical edge shards, and we need 5k 1 bitcoins in here. In my opinion, that's a good idea, because as I said, it's not a pay to win server. You have to grind for your stuff, and in my opinion, that's a really, really important thing about a good custom server, which I really, really like about this one. Boys, I just upgraded my mini, pet right here into a pet mini phoenix. That's really, really pog. I forgot to record that. I'm such a retard. But look at this, man. If you summon that, holy shit, man, where's my pet? Look at this, so cute. But I think we can upgrade that as well. If we right click on that and upgrade pet. Yeah, look at this, man. We can upgrade it into a pet Pikachu, man. That's so fucking pork, man. Can we upgrade it again? Look at this. Deadly Aunt Pet. Look how pork that is. Which server has that? It looks absolutely awesome, my opinion. I wanna upgrade it one more time, so yeah. Obviously, for the upgrades, we need these bitcoins. And yeah, upgrade pet, and let's see what we can get. Oh, a pet Sonic. Holy shit, man. That's a tier 5 Sonic pet, which you're gonna keep now, because I love Sonic, man. I fucking take that, man. That's really good, man. So now we have a checkout on the development logs of Vainglory PS, and as you guys can see, the owner shutdown is dropping so many fucking updates daily. I think almost daily. And as you guys can see, yeah, look at this, man. 2 days ago, there was 2 days. Look at this, man. These updates are insane. And shutdown, the owner of Vainglory PS, is a really awesome dude, easy to work with. If you have any problems, you can talk to him anytime. He's a really, really cool dude. And in my opinion, if you're trying to find a new custom RSPS, you are right here. The community is super pog as well. You get a decent starter package when you join the first time on Vainglory PS. So I would say it's definitely worth. And here, yeah, look at the announcements they do as well. I don't know what to say, man. I'm legit. I'm not even surprised, because the content on this server is pretty, pretty good. It's so huge, and I would definitely give it a try. And yeah, I really, really hope you enjoyed this video today. Make sure to join this server, give it a chance. And yeah, make sure to join my juicy giveaway. How to join a massive giveaway: please like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your ink in down below. Yeah, we really hope you enjoy, and peace.